This is a cervical foraminal infiltration for C6 pain. The patient has a cervicobrachial left side pain. We are using a spinal lead, 21 gauge, which we'll place inside the foramen. The local anesthesia for the skin is done with xilocaine 1%, using a needle of 22 gauge. And we're using a contrast media in order to opacify and verify the distribution of the anti-inflammatory medication. We are using a connecting tube in order to avoid displacing the needle once in the proper position. The patient is saying that she has her pain, that the injection of the medication is provoking her normal pain, which is a good sign that we're injecting in the correct foramen and